All right, welcome back into the Golden Tee Lounge, where we are wearing a t-shirt because this is the best company in the world, Incredible Technologies, and when you're shooting Golden Tee videos, you can wear t-shirts. Bright t-shirt, I might add. I'm looking in the camera. It looks a little little Halloween-y, I guess. I don't know. Okay, today we're talking new golf balls. That's why we're actually here, not to talk fashion. And specifically, we're talking the new balls in Golden Tee 2019, November 5th. Launch 2.0 day, we're going to unleash the gripper. Sound like grabber? Should, because we built the ball kind of to be like it. And the Rainmaker, love that box, bring the storm. Whoever came out with that is awesome. So, okay, today, specifically with this video, we are going to do the gripper. We got a dozen of those, and let's get going. All right, so this ball, actually, let's do one more thing before we hit it. Because you're going to be able to see it for yourself, but let's do a little synopsis of what this ball actually does. Where is the ball? Is it here? Is it not? Should be here. Anyway, here. A longer distance ball with added holes for keeping shots close. So you look at the little distance meter on the left, it is way, way, way up. You look at some of the other attributes, it's a pretty balanced ball, although it's heavy in the distance department. So let's show you a little bit what this thing is capable of, and then you guys can certainly try. All right, so in designing these balls, and I'll probably say this twice on both videos, that's okay. Essentially what we did is we took a long look at what you guys like to play. I mean, I barely hit that thing. And we designed balls that can do similar things. Now, we've got a ton of different golf balls. It's getting harder to do that, if we're being honest, because we've got, what, over 20, 25 golf balls over the years. You can only do so much, at least in the current confines, and that's certain things we're going to be exploring, in years and years to come. But when it comes to this, we know that you guys like distance. We know that golden tees allow you to do more things. This ball could stop rolling. So a shot like this, per se, which is a good example, I'm going to lose a little spin on this ball than I would with, say, the grabber, but I'm also going to be able to have the ability to hit it a little bit farther. So as you can see there, I'm going to carry. In this particular shot, it's actually awesome that I'm going to lose some spin. That is a perfect, if I could frame that shot and advertise it for the ball, I could use it there. You're going to lose a little bit of control around the greens. There's no doubt about it. And you can do certain things to change that. You can use a low tee, etc., etc. But if you're confident, if you think the extra distance is worth it, this is a pretty interesting shot. I feel like my play dictates whether you buy this ball or not, which is probably not a good thermometer, because my play is sometimes not good, but so far it's not been terrible, as I almost just shanked a putt. Couple more shots, and then we're going to let you guys go try this for yourself. So again, this is the gripper. It is one of, I think, two distance balls, really, and we'll explore the other one here in a bit. I'm going to hit bite. This is a longer shot with a 3-wood. That should be no problem here. I'm going to do a little cut. I'm not even going to hit it that hard. And look at that thing take off. Hopefully that's not too far. I mean, this thing really, really goes. So again, if you feel comfortable in terms of your spin control, and you'll need a little bit more here, I think this ball is going to give you just huge, huge opportunities off the tee. Let's see, high tee where I want to kick this thing out, not that far, and get this thing out there. Hopefully that, I mean, look at that. So that's, I mean, that's fine. I don't hit the ball that hard, but that one's perfectly fine. Here's a shot where I absolutely would love some spin. It's a little bit of a downhill green, so this will give you an idea what it will do in this instance. Hopefully I hit the appropriate amount of distance. Hit a little short. So it still spins. You still get that stop. But again, you'll sacrifice a little bit to gain some extra yards. All right, last hole. Okay, good. Perfectly good last hole here. I'm going to cut this 4-wood with bite. Hopefully enough. I'm going to hit it decently hard. I overcut it, but I hit it just about right. And actually, in Pembroke, this is a course that I think this ball could translate really, really well. All right, so there you have it. Of course I'm going to miss a putt to end the video. Of course, although that looked like it went through the hole. The Gripper, coming November 5th, one of two new balls in Golden Tee 2019. If you like distance, If you like to hit the ball far, that is distance, except it's another way to say it. This is the ball for you. Stay tuned. We will showcase our next ball, the Rainmaker, great name. And we'll see you guys next time.